Well, hello everybody, and welcome back to my Monster Generation's Ultimate Hyper Monster Challenge! Today is Rathian. And, we'll get started.
Oh, cool.
See, let me find a quest.
What?
Here we go. Pinnacle of Terror. Now, hopefully I can remember how to effectively longsword. Chances are I don't. Alright, let's see. Antidotes, got herbal meds. And should I bring anything else? Alright, that should do it. Hopefully things go well. And once again, I start at the very tippy top. And because I didn't bring... Well, because I didn't bring any money or bug-catching implements, I can't take full advantage of this. But there's our lady. Whoa. Nice. Gotta watch out for that tail. Remember I beat it. Heading back. I think that Conga might have saved me from... Oh, but my Valor, it works well. That's one of the bad things about Valor. You're using up a lot of your green aid. It's risk reward. Also, I need to remember to bring the shirt. Oh, that potion popped just in time. And I'm probably going to have my nine. Part of it is the timing. It's the biggest disadvantage I have right now. Oh, decide not to attack. Maybe whistle. What's the critical juncture? That went poorly. And now I have to heal up quickly before I... before the poison takes me out. I think that's area one. I think dragon helmet works best. Okay, I put it into air. I need it. Ooh, thank you. Alright, so now I can't do that special block. Oh, counter block. But I am gonna get a mountain. I'm not gonna even attempt it with that tail flip. Yes, I know, I gotta get good. Repetition and practice are the only way. Whoa. And down I go. Should remember, Valor doesn't really work much if you're hit from behind. Alright, now pop this. I'll make things a bit easier. Pop the Mega Demon Drug. Alright, there we go. Now let's get to work. See if I can redeem myself. I really want to get that tail cut. Oh, just barely got past that. I did forget to bring a map. But let's sharpen it. Yeah, I can do more damage that way. going, so this one needs to be. That takes me back to base camp. I really need to get reaccustomed to this map. Okay. So I was kind of headed the right direction, just... I just need to adjust. I ran right into that one. Never critical juncture. Look for it. Oh, here we go. Got a shard. So which way are you going? Huh. So it looks like you're going to 7. Oh, I forgot honey. That's not gonna go well for me. I'm not quite familiar with honey spots in this map. Oh, I ran right into that. Also forgot life powders. Ow. Alright, I am playing very poorly right now. is impressed at my health stick. That's three critical junctures I've wasted. Or I've whiffed on. Ow. Thank you. Sorry. Bit of a dry throat. I've been trying to record as many things as I can before Bravely Default 2 comes out. I want to try and get this finished before that comes out, or barring that. Or Monster Hunter Rise comes out. Regular potion. Alright, Rathian's moving on up. And so shall we. Whew! The thing I decided not to. Alright, that's a good critical juncture there. Thank you. This is not a good position. Uh-oh. And it got me right as I was healing. And it's going to be a long way back. That's two carts. Yeah, these get harder. And it's been 15 minutes, so I should have some supplies here. Pop these rations. And of course, this max potion. I have these first aid med plus is ready to go. And come to think of it, I just realized I forgot to carve the I did carve the tail. That exclamation point is throwing me off. I forgot that I already carved it. I'm down to my last cart. Part of it was I forgot to fully prepare. Is Rathian trying to leave? Yeah, she's in. Alright, so you're headed to 5. I'm all the way up here just for you to fly away. And I landed the shot. Roar. Let's see if I can finally break that back. We're landing! Alright, got the bat. So, if things go south, I can end via sub. I won't get the Hyper Rathian Shard, but... Oh, there we go! Finally! Now, after the timing of the monster's attack, I can actually do well. With. Yeah, I couldn't I need to heal. But I also need Rathian to leave me alone for a second. Because... Oh. Problem is, I'm focused. That being hit... If that attack hits me, I'm done. Oh. Good, because, well, actually, come to think of it, I had to take a shortcut. I forgot about that shortcut and just now remembered it. If I were a better hunter, I would not have partied at all. Just wait for you to get to the resting spot. One, two, three, four, five. Leroy Jenkins! Should be asleep by now. And she is asleep. Now sleep well, my queen. You've earned your rest. And just to make it look like I have full health. Alright, that did not sound good there. That's gotta be in-game noise. Well, an in-game sound. Ooh, Hyper Rathian Shard. Don't need the tough bombs. I want the surf bombs. Flagrant Snare. Ooh, one more shot. Extract. Alright, hyper extract. Blood plus four. I don't really want any of those. There we go. Wow, it took me over 25 minutes. Alright, might as well show what I have. Thank you. Might as well put some stuff away first. These. But I also want to show... Well, the armor at least. Remember where the armor is. Ah, here it is. It's all new. Let's see the Blade Master. Alright, this seems to focus on health, at least on the head. Let me see if I can find it. Alright. And here it is. This is the XR armor. Let's see. Alright, 3 points of health, 2 points of health, but at least these give you 2 slots. Arms. Maybe they have a skill that's not health. Alright, recovery levels. At 6 skill points in recovery level. Alright, so it seems like this is built on being more of a health tank. Wow. Alright, so just the waist and the helmet would get you more than enough for to get your health plus 50. You wouldn't even need a max potion for that. Alright, let me find the legs. Alright, so recovery level 8. Alright, so this and maybe a jewel or two, and you can get... Oh. I think, if I remember right, recovery up affects how much health you get back. So it's a bit health tanky. There's also weapons that can be used to upgrade. Mainly Rathian weapons. Well, I think I'll call an episode here. So the question is, what will I take on next? So you have to catch the next video to find out. So until then, I hope you have a good day. I hope you come back for the next video. So until then, stay safe, everybody. I'll catch you later.